Guys, so today we're gonna be making a slime. So these are like examples of what I made. So this is like a clear slime, but I added blue to it. So I'm thinking of calling it the blue ocean, because it's blue like an ocean or a sky probably. Let's try and make it big, stretch it out. Whoa. So now I'll make a slime bubble. Okay, this is a bit too big. I did one for a second. Put it all together. This is my favorite part. And rip. Rest in peace. So, a fart. Now we're gonna put the little cap on. And then, so now we're going to. Sorry, let me lift up the camera. Now, this one is, I call it rotten milk. Because this one's not really good. It's like. Putty, so it's not really good. So I rate this one like a 8 out of 10. This one a 4 out of 10. Now definitely not for me, but if I had a little bit more activator, it would do it probably. So most favorite. So we're actually making another one already. So, this one is, I think, so it isn't that, oh my god, it's so hard to stir. I'm using a pencil to stir. So if you guys don't know what you guys need to make slime, these are all the ingredients. So first you need activator. I got all this stuff at Walmart. I got these glues, clear. So this one is like air bubbles. Before it turns clear, has air bubbles, and then it like after a week or less or more it'll be clear like this. It'll be clear as this, and then this one will just be like this. So need this glue. You guys could use any glue like over here, but it has to be almost here. So I got these at Walmart, these three items, the glues and the activator. On the activator it says you guys can use baking soda. You guys can also use contact solution. We're gonna add a little bit more of this activator. One, two, three. I did big glue. We're just gonna mix it. So it's already sticking to my nose. Check to mix a little bit more. So let's try to take it off all up here. Let's take it out and play with it. Whoa. Your slime is slimy, add a little bit more activator or just play around with it. I'm playing around with it. I feel like this is my biggest one yet. Whoa. So I feel like this one should be like a starry night. So, again, blue sparkles. Oh, here is my cat. So we can add some blue, black, gold, maybe. I guess we can add black because it's a starry night. So let's put it on this counter. Not the counter, the table. Take out a little bit from my hands. And I do not have coloring for this. Food coloring. Like dye, pigment. So like I don't have pigment. Like any food coloring, I just have like confetti. So yeah. So we're gonna make this one to a starry night. Because I like stars. I like nighttime. I actually do not really like nighttime because I'm scared at night. Gosh. Oh, there's a whole bunch of them. Then I'm gonna take out the. Okay, let's just try to get every tiny bit of it out. Oh my hand. I like this. I still have a lot in here, so I'm gonna just take that out, put it in here, disarm it. The best part is when I play with it, it doesn't get sticky anymore, and it's like super fun. This is a beginner's slime. For me, this is a beginner's slime. This is actually not my first time playing with slime. I actually play with slime a lot. I have quartz slime. No, that one actually stains your hand. I had food coloring once,
and it stained my hand. And when it did blue, it stained my hand.
Then I combined it together, and it stains my hand. And sometimes it almost stained my face. But on my face. Bad idea. Well, we have some on the pencil. So we'll take that out and put it in here. So let's move this aside right here. And then let's get all of the glitters. Glitters, get the glitters, get the glitters. Glitters only. No confettis. So these are the glitters. So we're gonna need a black glitter. We're gonna need a gold for the stars. And a little bit of white, I guess. Those are the colors. Then we use a little bit of. Actually, let's not use confetti. I don't really like how the confetti looks like. So, let's not use confetti. Yes, I have to do that. Let's cut these, so we'll be back when we have them all cut. Hey guys, so I got them uncut. So they're not cut no more. The three colors. Let's start with the black. I feel like we're gonna need a lot of black. Wait, so just so you guys can see, put more down, put it over here. I'll get every part. Play with it till it turns a little bit dark. All this. Play with it. It's probably gonna turn gray. Guessed it. It looks like cookies and cream.
It does look like cookies and cream.
Yeah, let's add a little bit more black then.
On the table.
My cat is tugging on the table. until it gets black. But most of all, I think it looks like cookies and cream right now. Because cookies and cream is black and white. So, here is ASMR. Black enough. Okay, now mine doesn't look black enough for me. A little bit more black. This is the last black we're adding. I don't want it to be so black. Looks like cookies and cream. What does it look like, cookies and cream? Now we're gonna add the gold, which is kind of yellowish for the stars. Not too much because there's actually a lot because there's like so much. I don't know how many stars there are. Hopefully it'll be like gold. I don't see any gold. I don't see any stars on this one. I don't see a lot. It's just like a line. What? There's supposed to be stars everywhere. Excuse me, do your magic. Do the stars, please. I need stars. Trying to be some stars. Ooh, more stars. I can't even see mine now. It's like a whole bunch. Oh my god, no, my gold is almost finished. I should have bought more. Yes, I pay for my own stuff nowadays. Oh no. For a second I thought that got on my dress, but it didn't. Don't put this on you, like, ever. Don't put it on your face, like I did. Oh my god, I hate those noises when people come on motorcycles. Ooh. Okay, that should be enough stories, I guess. Let's add a little bit of white, because I feel like the whiteness is coming to an end. Glittery. You know what? Let's add some confetti for some gold. Confetti for some gold. And let's snip for the stars. It's putting down. There. Oh no. We have a lot of stars there. I see the stars. Oh my gosh. Beauty is pain. If you have any pain sign, well, it's beauty. You mean you're looking beautiful. Beauty is pain sign. It's okay if you get hurt, right? So, the reason I was inspired to do slime today was because of PG Babies. I've seen their slime, and I love it. I will order this slime. I'm going to order this slime just for you guys to see how it feels like and how it looks like in real life. Well, not in real life, but on camera online. Beautiful this is. Whoa. Ow! I hurt myself. Okay, I added enough stars. Now we're going to add a little bit of black confetti. Oh! Snip. Hey guys, we should make a Wednesday slime. Themed for Wednesday. It's almost my birthday in 1 month. Not in 1 month. Almost. In August. My birthday is on August 24th. And I want something. What should I grab? And I start school on August 8th. And I'm in fifth grade. Interesting. This is the final reveal. This is final reveal for the slime. Do you guys like the slime? Just trying to make a bubble. I have never made a bubble, so I'm gonna be really happy if my starry night slime makes the bubble. I'll be so happy. I'm gonna try this in my pride and joy. Ready, guys? Oh no, it's breaking. Okay, cut. No, it's broke. It's okay, we can keep going. No, we can't. It's broken. Whatever. Should I sell this one, guys? Comment down below. Whoa. And if you guys say yes, we'll call it slime time. Because it is slime time. Remember to subscribe, hit the notifications for every time I upload a new video, and make sure to give a huge thumbs up. Oh! So, subscribe for me, please. Please. Because now I'm broke. Bye. Bye.